while some districts have worked to make school buses safer. Marietta has added cameras to the stop arms of 12 of its 98 buses. The cameras capture drivers who illegally pass buses that are stopped to pick up or drop off students.
Yes, you're adorable.
Yes, you're adorable. Last school year. Palm County also added the same type of cameras to its school buses. A bus driver told me the cameras are really working. In fact, she says all she had to do is point at them to stop someone trying to pass her on the bus on the first day this week.
Someone attempted and I said, I said, you know, I point down to the cameras and let them know that they are going to be
changes for Cobb County students this year. Smyrna Elementary is a brand new school that runs on green energy with solar lights and even parking lot. Well, this is the final weekend of first on school in 7 more school districts than that we caught from that.
No eating the paper.
The Cab, Hall, Fulton, Fayette, Raven, and Spalding County. On Monday, we're going to have live reports all morning on Channel 3 After News this morning, starting at 4:30. In fact, I'm going to be out at a Clayton County school. Then tune into WSBTV.com for a special Back to School webcast. It starts at 7 a.m. And you can also check out our special section on WSBTV.com anytime. Well, today you have a chance to voice your concerns about crime and safety in